Hi friends, today we'll be preparing chocolate caviars using the basic spherification molecular gastronomy technique. To prepare these, we will be using the Cuisine R Evolution molecular gastronomy kit. Click on the banner on the top right corner of the screen to know more about the kit. What is this basic spherification technique? It is a technique where we will be creating smaller caviars that will liberate their flavors by bursting in the mouth. If we want to prepare larger spheres, we would be using the reverse spherification technique, which we will be uploading in our subsequent videos. To follow us on YouTube, search for Madhura's Kitchen Diaries on YouTube, press the subscribe button followed by the bell icon and select all option to get the latest notifications of all our recipes. For this, we will require 30 grams of cocoa powder, 30 grams of sugar, 1 sachet of sodium alginate, which is 2 grams, and 1 sachet of calcium lactate, which is 5 grams. We will take 325 ml of water, which is approximately 1.5 glass in a vessel. Add the sugar and cocoa powder to it. Mix it nicely with the help of a spatula. You can add more sugar if you feel it is turning a bit more bitter. We will bring this to a boil. Allow it to boil for around 2 to 4 minutes. Now we'll turn off the gas and empty this solution into a vessel and allow it to cool down. We'll add a sachet of sodium alginate to it. After adding the sachet, don't try to mix it using a spatula because it will stick to it. Instead, we'll blend it nicely using a hand blender till it forms a uniform mixture. After blending, we can see that there are a lot of bubbles formed in it. We'll now allow it to settle so that all the bubbles disappear. We would not be able to form the caviars in presence of the bubbles, so I have kept this solution overnight in the fridge. Next morning, we'll take 2 glasses or 500 ml of water in a vessel. And let's add a sachet of calcium lactate to it. We will stir it nicely till the calcium lactate gets completely dissolved in water to form a uniform solution. We'll call it as the calcium lactate bath. We can see that our cocoa solution containing sodium alginate is bubble free. Let us now fill a syringe with this solution. You can alternatively even use a pipette. Hold the syringe at 90 degrees to the calcium lactate bath and start releasing the solution very slowly into the bath. Now we have to hold the syringe as close to the calcium lactate bath as is possible. We can see how beautiful our caviars are getting formed. We'll allow the caviars to sit in the calcium lactate bath for around 3 minutes. After around 3 minutes, we'll transfer the choco caviars from the calcium lactate bath to distilled water using a slotted spoon. This will help rinsing off the excess calcium lactate from the caviars. We can see how beautiful our chocolate caviars are appearing. After 3 more minutes, we'll transfer them onto a tissue paper to drain off the excess water. We need to serve them immediately so that the flavor is not lost. So let's top it instead of chocolate sauce on the vanilla ice cream and serve it. I'm sure you are going to dazzle your guests and it's going to be a very unique experience. Hope you enjoy it. If you like our videos, please press the like button, share it with your friends and family, and subscribe to Madhura's Kitchen Diaries. Thank you.